Tonight in Mentor, students took the stage for a special pre-prom fashion show to honor the memory and the foundation created for classmate Brandon Scheima, who passed away suddenly last fall. We sent our Rich Geiser to look into the good work being done on Brandon's behalf.
Brandon Scheima was a junior at Mentor High School, football player, and a beloved friend. He was a real special person.
Brandon was a special soul. I mean, he just was nothing but good.
We loved him very much. It was a very tragic loss.
He saw everybody for who they were, and he was a genuine person. Everybody was his friend.
His father started a foundation to honor Brandon's love and kindness. It has the mission to connect and protect against bullying.
He didn't like bullying. He was kind of the one that treated others as equals and kind of looked out for the weak.
Bullying's in every school. And Brandon was a very young, passionate kid who believed in standing up for everybody.
Tonight, friends, family, businesses, and classmates came together for a fashion show to help fund the foundation. Tickets were $5 at the door. Foundation buttons were sold along with bake sale items. Inside, Brandon's classmates danced and modeled the latest prom dresses and tuxes for this year's prom. Organizers see this helping many.
It's a great thing to do to benefit the Scheima family, to benefit Brandon's memory, and it's fun for the high school kids.
Brandon's father started off the show with a simple message of the foundation's mission.
We want these kids to stay connected and protect the ones that maybe have a hard time protecting themselves.
You can really hurt someone with words. It's not just physical abuse.
It seems these kids are getting the message, thanks to Brandon's legacy. In Mentor, Rich Geiser, News Channel 5.
They can dance. After the show, there is a Midnight Madness sale at Expressions Bridal and Formal, and a portion of the sales will go to Brandon's foundation. Donations can be made at any key bank to the Brandon A. Scheima Memorial Fund.